Welcome back to more XCOM 2 Special Agents. We're here with Eleanor, and we're gonna destroy this facility, and we're gonna kill anyone and anything that gets in our way. So here we go. We're gonna try to get some high ground. See if we can see anything off the bat.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Sectopod. There's a sectopod, so if we do this, we're gonna be spotted.
That's affirmative.
Let's try not to get spotted. Alright, let's overwatch here.
Affirmative, covering now.
No timers on my missions. Exactly how I like them. Gonna get spotted if we try to go up there.
Heading to that location.
I'm trying to see if there's another way to get to the top.
Quiet.
Of this roof.
Did you hear something?
If we can get high ground, but let's make sure we don't get spotted in the process of trying to gain higher ground, because I think we're gonna be able to see a lot of enemies here. Okay. Yeah, it looks like if we set foot over here, we're gonna get spotted.
Moving out. Enemy patrol on the move.
There they are. I say we stop messing around and show them that we mean business. He's down.
Target eliminated.
And let the next one come to mama. Let's overwatch here. Toast him, please. He's toast. Awesome work.
Hostile target down. Target asset sighted.
We're gonna turn back the tide of this battle. I was hoping we'd be able to see more enemies from this rooftop. But no, we can't. So let's head down here and proceed to assault this facility. We just have to be careful and mindful of that sectopod. Yep, it's okay to lose loot. It's not worth your life.
Moving to position. I'm on it. We got something over here.
All right. I hope we're able to get her a promotion off of this mission.
On the move.
There is a turret. We're gonna destroy it. Destroy the turret.
Hostile terminated.
All right, and let's overwatch right here. Let's approach carefully. Make sure we don't get seen here. There is the sectopod. Damn it. We're gonna miss. Ooh, we got him.
He's
gonna be mighty pissed. Yikes. This has started off really badly. Yes, you do, because you're flanked. We're flanked. How did we get flanked? Oh, man. We need to get behind some better cover here. I think our best chance is to move in there and execute. What? Gotta be kidding me. Kill the sectopod. He still lives. So in hindsight, that was not a good move, because now we have all these other little troopers here that are gonna. Oops. Yep. Now we have all these other little troopers who are gonna move in here. Yeah, he's toast. But now we have all these other troopers who are gonna move in and flank us. That's bad news. I hope he misses. Yeah, he did.
I'm under fire.
He's gonna do his armor thing. All right, 94, 94, 74. I'm gonna try the shield bearer first. If we miss, ooh, we got him.
X-ray neutralized.
Shield removed. Oh. All right, I'm gonna say we readjust position here. Let's readjust position. Ooh, there was an overwatch. I didn't see it. We got it. Oh, he missed. I'm gonna say we readjust position and wait for all of them to be funneled into view. Oh, no. Oh, no. Damn it. Damn it. We've been spotted and we're flanked. We got lucky. We need to readjust here. We're gonna get spotted by if we kill this guy. We're gonna get spotted. Oh man. Alright, let's reevaluate our approach here. Let's fall back. Ah, another overwatch. Damn it. He missed. Good. That's a lot of overwatches right there. But we'll obliterate anyone who comes after us, hopefully. Don't miss. We missed.
Negative damage.
Not good. Not good, but his toast. Okay.
Hostile target down.
Let's just go and overwatch here. There is another sectopod, apparently. Alright. There was another group of enemies here. There was an Andromedon and, something else.
Affirmative, covering now. Heads up, got movement.
Let's overwatch here for a little bit more. Let's wait one more turn just to make sure nobody's coming. Let's approach carefully now. There's one more sectopod I can hear. there is a group of enemies over there. See them. And now we've triggered them. The Andromedon is behind full cover now, so we cannot get him. Yeah, that's a very, very poor chance. Let's try this. Get the shield bearer if we can. Probably not. Yeah, we missed.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
All right. 70, 40, 40. Not good. Not gonna risk it. Don't wanna risk getting stuck. So where can we get full cover though? Let's head back there. And let's see what moves they're gonna make.
Advent forces on the ground!
Yay. This just gets worse and worse. Go on, do your armor thing. It's a cool thing that you do, though. I hate you for it. Here comes the Stun Lancer. I was about to say, didn't he just do that? Alright, I see quite a good number of y'all. And I have very good chance to kill all of you. So let me try my luck. Down. Hit. Dead. Dead. Beautiful.
Multiple targets neutralized.
I'll take that any day. But I think we're gonna get flanked. There's an officer flanking us right behind here. We're gonna get flanked. Yep, he has flanked us real good, but we have a med kit.
I'm looking ugly over here.
He's flanked us real good, but we have a med kit, so we will live. Let's hope we don't trigger anything with this move. Let's hope we don't trigger anything. Good. So let's kill him. He's dead. Alright, so she's gonna have scars on her face. Next turn, we're gonna try to heal up. Because it's getting dangerous right now.
We got him on the run.
She's over here. What happens if we miss, though? I need to plan for that. So let's fall back, and then we'll heal up, and we'll come back and fight. I don't want to take any chances, because if we miss, we're going to be exposed. All right.
This might sting a little.
It's really good to have a med kit. All right. Even though it just brings us up to half health, or 3/4 health, but that's good. It's better than not having a med kit. Let's watch over here. There is another sectopod approaching that I'm worried about. So let's move
in
carefully. Keep overwatching.
Movement, it's close.
This again. What the hell was that? We missed. We've probably triggered a sectopod.
I've got eyes on an advent position.
Yep. was about to say, let's try to help. Oh, the Andromedon called for help. Look at him. This is too good of an opportunity to pass up. We do it. We missed. Killed. Killed. Missed.
Enemies neutralized.
All right, we're gonna have to fall back fast. Damn it, he's on a... Whoops. We're gonna get hit. Ooh, we escaped! We escaped. Can't believe it. But now this car is gonna blow. Don't miss. Don't miss. Awesome work. Awesome work. Alright. We have lightning hands. 65 is not great. 65 is not great, so I'm gonna go for a rocket. Damn it. It's an Overwatch, so... I don't know. I think we need to move from here, because it's gonna blow up. We're gonna take damage, but we have to move. We're a bit far, so I'm hoping his shotgun lets him down. And it did. Alright. Let's just watch here. Yeah, we just had to move in case we're within range of the explosion. I think the Andromedon made a mistake. But we missed.
Target still up.
Alright.
I'm taking fire.
What about the shield bearer? What is he doing? I think we're gonna kill him. Oh yeah, I forgot about the shell.
They're all over me.
All right. Here it comes. It has great range, so let's do it. He's still hanging on in there. All right, down he goes.
X-ray neutralized.
Now as for you, we're probably gonna miss you, but let's try our luck. 64 is... Oh! We got him, I believe. Yep. Awesome work. Now let's move in and take care of this. Gotta be kidding.
Menace 1-5, be advised. We've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
Yeah, that means we cannot stay here. But I also don't want to move so far. So that we don't have any reaction shots. You know?
Moving to position. On Overwatch.
Let's just Overwatch. Let's hope we kill. No mechs, please. Stun lances. And shield bearers. Ah, there's a mech. Damn it. Let's hope we kill the mech or somebody. Kill somebody on them. Oh, he didn't move, so it's the stun lancer. We missed him. We missed him. I knew we missed him. Now we're screwed.
I'll get him next time.
We're screwed. This is a bad position to be in. Let's remove that overwatch. Because it could do us some real harm. Alright.
Hostile terminated.
Alright, now we have, yeah. We have no choice. Now the shield bearer is probably gonna flank us. Yeah, we're already flanked. So, we're toast. And he missed!
Incoming fire!
Unbelievable. And let's hope we kill him. We missed with our return fire.
Enemy is still up.
Okay. So let's move in and take care of him. We need to get this facility down. ...92 is not good enough. I need to make sure, so let's flank him. Alright.
Hostile target down.
Menace 1-5, we're not picking up any additional contacts near the AO. Proceed to plant the X-4 charges and move to evac.
But I could still hear a sectopod. What do you mean? I guess it was a glitch. So let's plant the charges. I'm trusting you here, Braddy. Oh, I thought they were enemies. I was gonna be so about to say some of them.
The target position. Menace 1-5, status confirmed. X-4 charges are armed. Move to the extraction point for immediate evac.
Okay, let's go home. Let's go home.
Moving to
mission
position.
Accomplished.
I'm out of here!
Alright, looks like we've destroyed the... facility, let's hope we've set back Avatar and stops that doomsday clock because it's putting me under a lot of pressure. We did not get, you see, there was one more enemy. There was one more enemy there. So we did not get a promotion for her, which sucks, but we were able to set back the Avatar project, giving us time to catch up again.
Expected something of a learning curve for our new recruits, but they've done a remarkable job, Commander.
Your team did a commendable job in destroying the aliens' facility, Commander. Their efforts towards the Avatar project will undoubtedly be set back by your incursion.
Good work, people. Now let's make contact here and pay a visit to that facility over there. Targets. Protect the device. Hack the workstation. Destroy the relay. All of these are timed missions. Come on. Let's see here. Hacking the workstation is more difficult. Protecting the device is very difficult. Destroying the alien relay. Andromedon sectopod, you've gotta be kidding me. You've gotta be kidding me. Hack the workstation. No sectopods on here. Protect the device. Yeah. Wow. I guess, no, hacking the workstation is gonna be much more tough. Let's see, Andromedon, Shield Bearer, Urkon. You know what? Well, let's ignore that for now. Yeah, they're gonna be penalties, but let's ignore that for now.
We've made initial contact with the resistance operatives working in this area, Commander. They're going to show us how to get into the Alien Forge facility.
Alright, let's take a look first at engineering.
Commander, I appreciate you recruiting new staff for the engineering team, but as it stands, we have people still waiting for
an
assignment.
We still need 60 Illyrium.
We can have them working on construction, excavation, or staffing a facility. New orders, Commander?
Let's see, what can the black market do
Avengers
for us?
Avengers plotting new course.
I hope we can get some Illyrium there.
Market is open.
Bye. Periscope, nah. Forty-nine alien alloys. Superior focus. Periscope. We have enough engineers. Alright, so let's... Codex, Sectopod, Elite Officer, Elite Shield Bearer, Advent Mech, Urkon, Muton, Elite Trooper. I see that.
Setting
let's launch the mission
and
set these guys back even more. Did we have sectoids on this? No sectoids. So we don't need a mine shield. We'll take a medkit instead. Alright. Let's wish her luck. I think we're gonna have to bring her back
Sky
to base.
In position for deployment.
Let's make
recall confirmed.
Let's see, what can we do for her weapon here? Let's see, weapon upgrade. Yeah, a superior scope would not hurt. But you know what? We can always do that later. Let's go.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position to drop.
Okay, begin mission here.
As far as we can tell, this forge is some sort of alien production facility, most likely tied to that stuff we found at the Black Site. Advent and the alien forces won't be happy to see us, so expect heavy resistance. We have to do whatever it takes to find out what's going on in there.
is going to be a tough place to come out alive, but I'm hopeful we'll pull it off.
This is Avenger. The facility is in range. Move to investigate.
Position is obscured.
Alright, this is gonna be one hell of a ride. So let's take a break right here. When we come back, we'll pick up with more XCOM 2 Special Agents. See you next time.